Tonight, 11 Alive celebrates 11 exciting and colorful years as WXIA-TV. Years of development, growth, and change that brought new dimension to one of America's most exciting and dynamic television markets. Now in 1985, Atlanta's NBC affiliate is proud to be Atlanta's first choice for entertainment and the trendsetter in local news. This is 11 Alive Today. Today, 11 Alive is one of the many voices of Gannett. Part of an innovative communications group reaching over 100 million Americans every day. Radio, newspapers, television, and outdoor. Today, Gannett's search for excellence places the company on the leading edge of America's new drive toward an information economy. A spirit that has given birth to landmark enterprises like USA Today. USA Today. Linking computer and satellite technology to the printed word, forever changing the face of newspapers across the nation. Gannett's spirit of innovation to answer the needs of communities across America is reflected in 11 Alive's spirit of community involvement. Over the years, 11 Alive has recognized the need to work hand in hand with the people who have generously welcomed us into their neighborhoods and homes to be part of what Atlanta is and will become. From the 11 Alive Health Fair, offering free health screenings and food-raising canathons for Georgia's hungry, to Stone Mountain's laser show, 11 Alive has been committed to involvement in the events that touch people. Each year, we welcome the opportunity to recognize and support the spirit of volunteerism through Gannett Foundation grants and the Community Service Awards. At 11 Alive Today, we thank the people who have allowed us to be their partners in the progress we all seek to make our community a better place to live. In the 11 years since we've broadcast as WXIA, Atlanta has become one of America's premier cities, vital, growing, and optimistic. During that time, 11 Alive has established a news organization to keep pace with a growing demand for news and information. Eleven Alive News, responsive to Atlanta's audience and innovative in its approach. For WXIA, setting trends in local news coverage has meant combining top people with state-of-the-art technology to deliver the best in news, weather, and sports. Today, 11 Alive blends high touch and high tech, along with respected veterans and fresh new faces, for a news organization as diverse as the community it serves.
I'm Tom Brokaw. 20 years ago, I called Atlanta home. I was covering the events and the people who were building one of America's great cities. A lot has changed since then, of course, including Atlanta television. Today, I'm proud to say that more people from Atlanta and Georgia depend on the partnership of 11 Alive and NBC for news on world and local events than ever before. That growth has depended on a dedication to do what it takes to be the very best.
First we'll be best, then we'll be first. Eleven Alive, the good times, the games, the moments that can make you laugh or make you cry. The entertainment on 11 Alive. From the dazzling success of Atlanta's number one game to America's favorite prime drama. Now working its magic in the afternoon. Today, more people turn to 11 Alive Entertainment than ever before. Eleven years have seen 11 Alive grow to become Atlanta's choice station for prime programming. NBC, the network that put quality first, is now America's first choice for entertainment. The hottest new shows, the movies and specials, and the return of America's favorite series have made 11 Alive and NBC the hottest combination in town. Tonight, as we look back over 11 colorful and exciting years that have seen 11 Alive grow to be one of Atlanta's most watched and competitive television stations, we want to thank you, Atlanta, for the good times we've shared and the good times to come.
Smile, the stars are shining bright.